talked about it earlier with Thad Newell. He's the... Zach saying now we've got the very best medical staff here that is with us at this event. We're going to give our EMTs all the time that they need to take care of Josh Faircloth.
No, but he did.
He got hit right in the head.